moment. Tonight, guys, is a moment. It is more than a football game. It is a moment that we talk about, remember when's? Tonight. Think about it. Today is about us. Today is about us getting better, so don't let today pass us by. Embrace every tackle, embrace every snap, embrace everything. And most importantly, guys, it comes down to trust. Number one, trust your coaches that we're going to put you in a situation and a position to win. If a coach puts you in the game, he expects you to do what you're told to do. Go and do it. Second thing, trust your teammates. Do your job. Trust the guy next to you that he's going to get his job done, and everything's going to roll. And the most important one, guys, trust yourself. You're going to mess up tonight. That's fine. Get back up and do it again. Okay? Get up and do it again. Just go balls to the wall. And most importantly, let's have fun. This game is the game. Treat it as that. There is no other game. Don't let us down. Don't let your teammate down. Don't let yourself down. Four quarters. Four quarters of football. Start fast. And things are going to be just fine. And enjoy the night. That's a memory. That's a remember when that is going to live with us for a long, long time. When we get back together many years from now, we're going to talk about tonight's moment. How do you want that to look? How do you want that to be built? It's right in front of us. We have an opportunity tonight, guys, to elevate our program to where we expect it to be. And no one that steps on the field tonight is not going to be prepared. Because all week, all season, all offseason, you have prepared for this football game. For tonight's football game. Hey. Gas up. Tonight is about us. You've heard it all week. It is about our football program, our team, you, getting better. End of story. You're going to line up across from your guy each and every play. Win that play, get back in the huddle, and do it again. Hey, this is what we wanted. This is what we wanted when we came to AAA. To play in football games like tonight. Embrace the opportunity, embrace the moment, and let's get after it. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, up?
Yes, sir.
Play hard, play fast, play as one. Let's go.
Let's go. Woo!
Hey guys, I just want to say congratulations on making the playoffs this year. I know it's been a goal of yours all season, and now that you're there, I have some words of advice for you. Number one, throw out all the records. It's a brand new season this year, and playoffs is a lot different than regular season. So you have nothing to lose. You have everything to gain. Number two, play with some pride. There's a lot of tradition behind that jersey. And number three, stay loose. Because if you stay loose, you'll have more fun and you'll enjoy yourselves more. And you'll have a better chance at winning.
Hey Deacons, we want to send you a little message of good luck on Friday. And
you got this. Go Deacons.
Hey Billy, it's game day. Got all my UMD stuff. We're going out to practice. Just got a workout. Let's have a day, baby. Do or die. Yeah, boy. Deacons all day. Let's go!
Hey, this is Joe Cavan here. Congratulations on making it through the first round of the state play.
state playoffs. For you seniors, this could be your last game, so make sure you go out there and give it your all and roll Deeks!
Greetings, Shanley Deacons football. Congratulations on making it to the playoffs. The first time in a number of years, and you came so close last year, but it's exciting. You know, last spring, we didn't get to finish the playoffs in basketball. March Madness didn't come to an end. Suspended animation. How about some Halloween hubbub or Halloween hullabaloo? It's exciting. We're looking for upsets. We're looking for underdogs. And Shanley Deacons, forward for Shanley High. Never give up. Don't say die. You can do this. Go Deacons.
What's up, boys? Hey, we only got a couple games left, so let's make them count, yeah? Look, it's tonight. It's the wants of I guarantee you, you want it more than they do. You just got to go out there and line up. A monster in between the whistles. Trust yourself. Mates, you guys will make it happen. Scoreboard's going to reflect it by the end of the game, I guarantee you. I'm so excited to watch tonight. Proud of you boys. Roll Deeks.
Your hard work, your trust in each other, and the choice you made to believe. To the Mattern crew, know your role, play hard, work hard, have fun, and know that I believe in you. Go Deacons.
Hey guys, good luck. Play hard and have fun. Go Deacons.
Great moments come from great opportunity. Oh, wait a minute. That's another great motivational speech. For you guys, all I can say is you've worked hard all year. You believe in each other and believe that you can win, because I know you can. Let's bring this home. Let's play a semifinal game next week. And wait, one more thing. I'm sick and tired of hearing what a great football team Bismarck Century is. Screw them. Go get them, Deacons.
Hey, Deacon players, I just want to congratulate you on advancing to the state playoffs this year. It's a great accomplishment that you made, and last year we were one play away, and it's just exciting to see that you guys have made it this year. I want to let you know, too, that over the last 4 years, it's been a lot of fun being on the sidelines, the team host, and watching you guys develop into the players that you have become today. For the freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, you guys have some great years ahead of you. I see nothing but talent out there, and keep this program going strong. For the seniors, I started coaching you guys along with Jeff, Tim Runcorn, and Brent Hills back in the second grade. And at second grade level, you guys were 1-7. And when we got into the third grade, you were 7-1. And we could see that there was some talent here. This was going to be a fun team to watch. And I'll never forget Carson. Halfway through a game, you had come up to me and said, Mr. Kochman, let's run this play. Carson, I hope you're not doing that to Coach Mattern right now. But, yeah, let's see. I'm just going to reminisce a little bit here. In the fourth grade, Carter, I'll never forget, when you guys put the pads on and the helmet on for the first time, you were playing up at Centennial, and it was your turn to receive the kickoff or the punt return. And I remember the ball was up in the air, and Jeff and Brett were telling you, let it go, Carter, let it go. And you were not going to let that happen. And you caught the ball. You ran right up the middle and all the way for a touchdown. And what was really hilarious is when you came back to the sidelines, you said, Dad, can you take me to Buffalo Wild Wings? So, of course, everybody split a gut that was anywhere within earshot of that. And let's see, in the fifth grade, Emmett, I think it was in the fifth when you hurt yourself. If it was your collarbone, I believe it was. And I remember taking about five of you boys out to Buffalo for a Deacon football game. And you, at halftime, for kicking 30-yard field goals with a sling on. Now, think about where you're at today, Emmett. That's pretty amazing. I called your mom before I left Buffalo and I said, Emmett may not be playing football, he wants to play soccer, but I said, he's gonna be kicking for Shanley when he gets to be in high school. And it's pretty amazing what's happened. Guys, I want to wish you the best. It's gonna be fun out there on Friday night. The weather's gonna be nice. Let's go out there and let's show Century what Deacon football is all about. Good luck. Be reckless, but be smart. And just have fun. Good luck, guys.
Hey, Deacons. I want to share a little bit of an inspirational speech from one of the great coaches of all time, Herb Brooks. Great moments are born from great opportunity, and that's what you have on Friday night, boys. That's what you've earned. Friday night, we stay with them, we shut them down, because we can. You were meant to be there Friday night. It's your time, their time's done. It's over. This is your time. Go get them, Deacons!
Good luck Friday night, boys. We can't wait to be on the sidelines cheering you on. Let's go, Deacons! Yes!
Hey guys, it's been a lot of fun watching you guys the last couple of years. You guys have done a lot for the legacy of Shanley. This was up to 3A. You guys have put in a lot of time and overcome a lot of doubters. You guys have the chance to prove everybody, every last doubter wrong tonight. And again, Century, and I'll be watching for you guys and cheering for you guys tonight.
Hey guys, it's been really fun following your season so far this year, but believe that it's far from over. Your job's tonight. Have fun, but most importantly, be a family. You never know when your last play is going to be, so enjoy every moment and give it your all. Seniors, I know most of you don't really know what your futures hold, but enjoy this time with those around you. Trust me, when it's all said and done, it's going to be moments like these with your coaches, family, and friends you remember the most. Believe in yourselves tonight, believe in your teammates, and good luck.
Hey guys, Austin. Good luck tonight. Remember to play with a lot of heart and believe that something special will happen.
What's up guys, this is Jake Reinholtz, class of 2017. I just want to congratulate you on making the 3A state tournament. I know this is a big time game for you guys, it is for us alumni as well. I can't wait to watch you guys on Friday. Go get them.
Hey guys, this is Haley. I just want to wish you luck on the upcoming games, and I just want to let you guys know to believe in yourselves and to trust the process. You guys put in a lot of work and a lot of effort, especially through these hard times and COVID-19. I know personal experience how hard it can be to get good work in and to get the results that you want right now this time of year, and you guys have done it. And I know that a lot of people think that you're the underdogs right now, but trust yourself, trust in the process, and use that to your advantage. Go out there and kick some butt and go Deacons.
Hey, Shanley football, Trey Ford here, class of 2014-15. I just wanted to make a little video and saying congrats on making it to the playoffs, guys. You guys are playing against the number one ranked team in the state, and what better opportunity? A lot of other teams don't want to rise to the competition. They want to just settle, and you guys are right here, right now, to prove to the whole state what you guys can offer. I just want to give you guys three things of advice for this game, three things to focus on. One, 1-0 for the week, man. At NDSU, we always preach 1-0 for the week. We always focus on competing at that time, at that specific hour, man. We always thought about that team, never the team that we just played, not the team that we might play after. No, this is a team that you guys have to physically and mentally prepare yourselves for. This is the number one team in the state, guys. You guys have been practicing for weeks now. Days now, minutes, seconds, hours. You guys have been putting in the time in the weight room. You guys have done it all from the summer workouts to now. This is what you guys want. This is what you guys have been wanting for a long time, to play in a playoff game. And this is what you guys have. I just know that being 1-0 every week got NDSU to the success where we are at now. Number two, everyone goes through adversity, guys. And 2020 is a great opportunity to get this adversity out the way, man. This isn't an excuse. Adversity is never the excuse. It's something that you should build off of. You guys may have injuries. You guys may have lost some games. You guys may have even been blown out or whatever. Don't matter. This is it. Play in the moment. Play now. Play fast. Play physical. Adversity is always going to strike. It just matters on how you're going to build off of that adversity. Number three, play for the seniors, man. I just know that when I was a senior, I was very proud of my team. Even though we made it in, 2014, we made it to the championship game against St. Mary's. Many of you guys were probably in 8th grade, maybe 7th grade, 6th grade, 5th grade. And you guys may know. But I just want you guys to know that when we lost that game, I didn't care because I felt satisfied. I know everyone on that team played their asses off. They played their butts off. They wanted to win. They just wanted to win, man. And I have no regret on anything because I know that I even played my heart out that game. But I just want you guys to know that play for the seniors and play for the guy next to you, man. Let it all out. Let it all go. Let it have fun, man. Just go out there, play fast, play physical, and just have fun. I mean, what better opportunity is this? I'm even getting excited because I just know, like, you guys can do this. You guys are built for this. You guys have a great team. Again, I just wanted to make this video just saying congrats. I know I can attest to a lot of the other seniors that I graduated with in 2014-15. They're proud of you. The other alums are proud of you. Everybody is proud of you guys making it this far. The seeding does not matter. You guys can compete. You guys can play. You guys know what to do. You know your job. Again, congrats. I'm happy. Can't wait to watch you guys. I won't be at the stadium, but I'll be watching it. And just compete, man. Have fun with it and just play your asses off. Let's go. Let's get this game. Let's make it move on. And then we can see what the next week has. Again, good luck and have fun, guys.
Hey, guys. Jake Cabot here. Just want you to know, we got all Shanley, all Deacon Nation behind you guys. Go out there. Have fun, play hard, play fast, play together. As Coach Madden says, just going to come down to who plays harder. I mean, it's a playoff game, 0-0. I don't care what Century hasn't lost in a while. They either do, it's time to lose. And one thing I just had kind of want to let you guys know is I was thinking, and obviously I'm playing at NDSU now, so I'm still around sports quite a bit. And I was kind of doing some research, and one that came up is, look at the Lions, King of the Jungle, right? Not the biggest. Elephant's definitely the biggest animal in the jungle. It's not the fastest. Cheetah's probably the fastest animal in the jungle. Not the smartest. You have to say the monkeys are probably the smartest. Why is the lion the king of the jungle? It's a mindset. It's all about mindset. The lion wakes up every day, and in his mindset, he's the king of the jungle. And if you guys can have that mindset on whatever the date is you guys play, I should probably know I'll be there, but you guys come out with that mindset. Doesn't matter if you're the biggest. Obviously, Century's offensive line is massive. They're going to be bigger than us. We're probably faster. We got that. But, it comes down to a mindset. If we can play with a mindset that we're going to go out there and kick their ass every single play, I think you guys are going to like the outcome you get. So, yeah, have fun.
Hey, guys, Coach Huber here. Just wanted to say good luck this Friday against Century. Play fast, play with confidence, and do your job. Roll Deeks.
How's it going, guys? Connor McGovern here. I just want to wish you guys luck and maybe a couple words of encouragement. I know you guys have put all the hard work in. You guys are dedicated. You've done the difficult part. You've made it this far. Now it's time to execute and have your playmakers make those plays. I've been fortunate to be on some good teams, and I've been actually pretty fortunate to be on some bad teams. And the reason I'm fortunate for that is I get to see what it takes to be a good team and what those bad teams are lacking. And to me, especially currently, the biggest thing right now is execution. for the team I'm on and the playmakers making plays. So for you guys, going out against a very talented team, a team that does those things well, to be on the win streak they're on, you guys just have to match them. You know, you guys are an extremely talented team. There's a reason you guys are there. You got to play like it. So, you know, when your number's being called, you got to go out and make that play. And when your number's not called to be the huge playmaker, just execute. You know, offense, it takes all 11 guys. Defense, it's a whole lot easier to be a good defense when all 11 guys are on the same page. Defense, a little bit more fortunate. One guy can go out, ball out, and make a pretty stellar play. But you got, it takes everybody. It takes all special teams, it takes all offense, all defense. You know, sometimes, especially late in the season, you might be a little banged up, you know, a little sore. You know, this is when it takes everybody. You know, you got to lean on each other. There's times back when I was in high school, you know, I had to lean on Coach Weber, I had to lean on Miles, lean on Rhodey. You know, sometimes I'd be tired and they'd grab me and be like, yo, it's your turn, go make a play. And so I'd, you know, strap it up a little extra tight for that play and go out and execute to the best of my ability and try to be that playmaker. So when your number's called, go execute, go dominate. And I just want to wish you guys luck and play with confidence. You know, you guys have made it this far. There's a reason you're in this game. And go take it. You know, those boys, they're riding high. They're feeling pretty good about themselves. And, you know, that's the perfect time for you guys to go out, execute them, and dominate them. You know, I've been in these shoes on a long bus ride out to Western North Dakota for a playoff game. And that's a game that I remember really well. You know, the team came out. Every play was either double team or a trap on me. I was getting frustrated in the first half. I wasn't executing. I wasn't making plays. Luckily, our team was doing well. The team kept us in it. Everybody else was doing well, but we were down at half. And we rallied. Some other playmakers made some great plays at the end of the game. Miles and Rhodey had some big passing plays. And Coach Weber had some big plays in that game as well. And we went out, ended up winning that game, and went on to the state championship and hung another banner in the gym. So, you know, it starts with this one. Go out, go dominate, and make some memories, man. I've had been fortunate to play in, at every level, and I can tell you high school is some of my best memories, man. Just, it's a game. Go have fun, go execute, go dominate, and good luck, guys.